What up, Planet Glazora here again, and today we're playing Unkilled. Now, on the last one we came up to 21 and got 2 stars on both of them, it looks like. Whoa! This is pretty bad. We haven't even got 3 stars on any of them. Oh, that one. But that was easy. I need to come back to them. But we got something on the chest at least. There's a chest. Let's check. What do we get? What do we get? Okay, we get 3 cards. Money.
Ooh. Oh yeah!
Definitive ammo. Nice. Just money, I guess. And yeah. Okay, cool. What do we get here, though? Okay, so these are the cards that you unlock. I'm close to getting the first one. Achieve 3 stars for all the stories missions in Region 1. Well, that's pretty easy. Be honest. Okay, well, let's go with the game. Okay, so we're back with the sniper. Nice. This time I hope it's not that laggy like before. Before it was really, really laggy. Oh, got it. Come on, get some people here. Nice. Pro sniper here, as you can see. To be honest, if it wasn't remote controlled, I would be losing. Like that. No! Yes, that was what I was meant to. Okay, so she hasn't lost any health yet. She's going to. Okay. Let's keep at it. It's only 30 minutes. 30 seconds, I mean. Ooh, you really want to try and kill someone. Let's get a triple kill. Or double kill. Nice. Oh, we got blueprint. Thompson. Saw that. Nice. So we need 15 of those. Can't wait to unlock actually a weapon with the blueprints. Okay. So yeah. This is pretty easy. Whoa. 10 more seconds. With that. I wanna explode. Ooh, I could have got a triple kill there. Oh. Oh no, I missed that. No! No!
Damn it!
A huge attack
incoming!
She. Yeah. Yes! What are you waving at? Okay, they look like C4s. Yeah, they probably are. Okay. Looks like another mission. So I upgraded my weapon a tiny bit. So what is it we have to do here? Looks like we gotta go in this ring. Okay. What am I chosen? Should be looking at what I'm actually doing. Well, I am, it's just, I don't know what we're closing here. Okay. Where do I go now? Ooh! Nice! Miller! Okay, nice and slow. Okay, so it looks like we got some people here. Good, good. Oh, we got some people there. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh no, I'm gonna get trapped. Okay. Perfect. How much health? Okay, I haven't got
bastard.
Oh no, not that guy. This is probably the easiest way to kill him. Me and him. Cool. Keep on going. Okay, what do I do now? Oh, okay. Mission complete. Cool. Okay. Okay, stay alive for me. Oh my word, there's a lot of them though. Okay. Forget about the XP. It's all about survival. Okay, I'll get it.
I like this.
Kung Fu.
Suck this. Bring it, flesh face.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, blueprint. Oh, whoa, that was a lot of them. Okay, wait. Come on, get it. Get it.
Payback time.
Yes. Okay. What was the other thing I got, though? You know what? I can just run around without killing them, and I think that... Oh no, I need to kill them, okay. Objective. Slow motion. Okay. So how many do I need? I need to kill 33. I don't see anyone. Oh, there they are. Come on, get it, quick, 4, 3, 2, oh, I'm not gonna make it. No, I didn't make it. But at least the train came and run them over. Cool. Nice. Okay, so this looks like a boss battle, I think. So after that, I get this campaign thing. I don't know what it is. Looks like a box. And then we're going to Tire 3. Hope this one's harder. Looks pretty cool though. Anyways, I'm just curious of what the levels are. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, so rockets, can I buy them? I can, but that would be one of them. You know what? Nah, let's do this without the rockets. Yeah. Okay, so we got backup at least. Thanks, guys. Okay, so it looks like we need to go over here. Follow me. Hope it doesn't get glitchy on the boss levels, though. That would suck. Ooh, this isn't the brightest place to be. Ah! Oh my god, you are ugly. Okay, so now we're going over here. Looks like I'm gonna die though. Okay. Looks like I need to go over there. I got low health though. Ooh. Oh, I didn't even get that. Uh-oh. It's the boss. Well, you know what? Oh no. This boss is smart. I need to get it. Come on. Yes. What? How come you get to be over there and I'm always trying to fight the boss? Ooh, I'm careful. Can I make it? Can I make it? Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh. I get to revive though. Cool! I did it! Nice. My sniper's a bit broken, but that's okay. So now we get this card. Let's see what it is. Ooh, treasure chest. Nice. Okay, let's see what's in here. Let's see. Ooh. Money. Money. Ooh, Gatling. I want it. Okay. So I gotta wait at least an hour for it to hack into the next level. And well, okay. Let's see what else. Okay, so what's this for? Okay, reach rank 5. Okay, that's been done. There's a lot of them though. Pretty intense. Wait, I just want to see what else there is. Okay. What we could do, whilst we're waiting, is try online multiplayer, because I haven't tried that yet, so... Or skirmish ops, I'm not sure what that is. Oh, but that's coming soon, okay. We could try skirmish ops. Okay, so this looks like my base. Oh, I get money from it. Cool. Okay, battle log. 4 days ago. Your base has been looted, okay. So you can go and attack people, I guess. Let's try this guy. This is a base of hostile survivors. Attack it by your zombie army. Liberate their gold and score. I'd like to do that. How do I do that? Whoa! Okay, this is something new. I didn't know about this. Ooh! Sheriff. Whoa! Yeah, that's the guy we killed. Okay, now I get what we're doing here. Miller. Okay. Oh, there's two kinds of them. Whoa. Oh, he looks dangerous. Please do not feed the zombie. What else are there? Whoa, it's this guy. Ooh, this guy. I don't like him. My god. There's so many of them. What else are... Ooh! He looks dangerous. Like, if I was against him, I don't think... But this is on story 7. Oh, am I gonna be up against these people? Wait. Yeah, this is number 3. Okay, so I'm up against them. Well, I'm up against him, so... Okay, I've never done this before, but we could try it. So let's try and kill those zombies. Ooh, I got a Gatling. Oh, can't wait to use it. This is gonna be great. So, yeah. Shoot him with that Gatling. Whoa! Oh, this is a lucky day. Look at this. 60 zombies. Are you serious? Oh my god. This is incredible. Whoa. It's a bit laggy, but it's worth playing. My god, this is powerful. Oh, I wish I had this weapon. Oh no! I wanna die with my Gatling. No, this is just... Oh, thank you. Stay on the ground. Okay, we got the boss. Don't try the slow motion. Whoa, this was so powerful. Nice. Oh, get those. Very important. Okay, runner.
Nice to slice.
I hope this Gatling is like, you can use it forever. Oh, you nearly hit me. Oh no, this might take... Oh no, it didn't. Okay. How many more do we have? Oh, this is just so much easier. Think if I had only a pistol for this work. I would die instantly. Oh no, 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 no! Just die, everyone die. I'm not gonna be able to. Oh, this is so. Okay, 16 more. Oh, no, 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 just run, just run, just run. Okay. then turn around. Oh no! If I'm remaining, that means... Do I get my thing? Oh no. Uh-oh, someone behind me. Oh, now it's a laggy. Uh-oh. Die! Quick! Ooh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Oh no, this isn't... Oh no. This is bad, this is bad. Don't die on me. Oh my god. Thank you. Wow. That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. So what did I get from it? Well guys, that's all for now. I hope you liked the video. It was pretty cool. We have to, I guess, or we, I have to wait for this to be done. I mean, till next time we could try Base Tire 2, which is going to be cool. Meet that boss and those monsters. So, yeah, if you liked the video, please like. And, yeah, as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.